Hey everyone, it's Lisa from Canine Cliff Dog Grooming Tips. This is Milo. He's one of my senior boys that's been coming to me for over 10 years. And he's a little bit blind and a little bit of arthritis, but he's a good boy. And we're just going to be giving him a cut today and doing up his nails. So no bath or anything, as he's already been bathed. So I'm going to be using a number 5 clipper blade. And no restraints, and of course no editing to the video. So I hope you enjoy the video, and please give me a thumbs up and subscribe to my channel if you haven't already done so. So thanks for watching. I'll get started.
Okay.
Okay. Here's a good boy. It's a little statue. Alright, I'm gonna switch to number 7 just for the bum area here. Number 10, now this little bit more sensitive area. Okay, a little hard for him to stand there, so. All this comes from the side instead. Always been a good dog, quite relaxed. during the grooming process, so he knows what's going on. Excuse me. Oh, it's okay. There we go. Good boy. This side. Whoa, 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 whoa. Milo here is the perfect model. Hey, are you a good boy? Hi, Milo. You a good boy? Almost done. Okay, so I'm just going to do the last paw here. This way. Then I'm just going to trim up his face. And then what I'll do is I'll give him a little quick blow dry and kind of go over his body again with the number 5. And he'll be all ready to go. Alright. Good boy. Okay, that's your face. A little bit further. Sometimes it's hard to get those clippers in there with the senior guys. You got a lot of loose skin. And Milo has really healthy ears. There actually isn't any hair that really grows in there. I just trim up around it. Okay. Yeah, good boy. Not much there to comb. Okay, so I'm just gonna use the blow dryer real quick here. And just give him a little quick blow dry just to see if anything will fluff up. And then I'll give him another quick trim with the number 5 blade. Scissors, if I see anything kind of, sometimes it's hard for the clippers to get to everywhere when they got lots of loose skin. See if anything will come off. Even though I didn't even bath them, just a little bit will still come off. It's always good to go back that second time. Other leg inside. Okay, and there we are, all finished up. I'm just going to give him a quick little blow dry and then we'll be all done. Another one here, just on this back. Poof up. So I like to use the blow dryer because it really kind of accentuates anything that's out of place. Okay. Just gonna try up here once more. A little bit. There we go. Okay. There's our boy Milo. I hope you enjoyed the video. Thanks everyone for watching. Hope you have a great day, and I'll see you again soon. There we go. All done. Have a good day, everyone.